casting has been a bit chaotic for the remake drama Absolute Boyfriend, which has tossed around a number of different names before finally settling down and confirming that the new series will be headlined by Yeo Jin-gu, Reunited Worlds, and Girls' Day's Minah, Beautiful Gongshim, with Hong Jong-hyun, the King Loves, in a supporting role. At one point Shun Jung-young and Song Ji-hyo were in contention, but they're no longer in the mix. That means Dramaland's robot trend will be continuing for the foreseeable future, as Yeo Jin-gu joins Seo Kang-joon, I Human 2, and Choi Soo-bin, I'm Not a Robot, in playing a TV android. This project actually predates the others by a while. I've heard rumblings of a Korean version of Absolute Boyfriend for years, although it's never made it out of development hell. Remember when the title was Courting Kim Han-yul and T.O.P.? The original property was a manga with the same translated name, also known as Zettai Kareshi, which was made into the Japanese drama series in 2008 starring Hayami Mokomichi and Ibasaki. In 2012, a Taiwanese version was also made, called Absolute Darling and starring Jiro Wang and Dramaland's own Gu Hye-sun. Yeo Jin-gu has confirmed taking on the lead role of Young-gu, aka 09, a robot with a warm heart, who falls into a sweet and electric romance with a human woman whose heart has become frozen because of painful past experience with love. Of course they would be opposites, and of course the dynamic is set up in the way that defies nature. K-dramas, I love you, never change. Hong Jong-hyun will play the role originally offered to Chun Jung-myung, a top star named Ma Wang-jun who harbors a pain of his own. The only person to really understand it is the sisterly stylist, played by Ha Jae-suk, on the way to the airport, Birth of a Beauty, who cleans up Wang-jun's messes, humors him, and soothes his temper when necessary. Absolute Boyfriend will be directed by P.D. Young-young H.W.A. of Flower Boy Next Door and written by Yang Hyuk-moon of Mirror of the Witch. Those credentials are solid, and I'm generally on board with the casting, although the one that has me most curious, and a nitty-bit concerned, is Minah, who is adorable when she's playing warm-hearted, bubbly, very human characters. We'll see how she'll do playing cold and professional. The drama was once looking at a run on OCN, but that has since fallen through. It will be entirely pre-produced and aims to begin filming in July. Via News 1, eDaily, Joy News, related post tags, Hong Jong-hyun, Minah, remakes, Yeo Jin-gu.